I miss my brother, Daemon. As I think do you.
Putting Daemon in command of the City Watch was your solution.
A half measure, Your Grace. The truth is, Daemon should be far away from this court.
Daemon is my brother. A broken my blood. Heart is all that's left. And he will have his place at my court.
I'm still fixing all the cracks.
I've always thought of you and I as having been made from the same cloth. We're both men who have had to cut our own way through the world. I will not have Driftmark beggared while our king idles himself with feasts and balls and tourneys.
I will speak for my brother as I wish. You will not.
Sirens ringing inside my head.
Daemon would be a second Maegor, or worse.
Brother?
Daemon. My family has just been destroyed. But instead of being by my side or Rhaenyra's, you chose to celebrate your own rise! Laughing with your whores and your legs split off! You have no allies at court but me! I have only ever defended you! Yet everything I've given you, you've thrown back in my face!
You've only ever tried to send me away to the Vale, to the City Watch. Anywhere but by your side. 10 years you've been king, and yet not once have you asked me to be your hand.
Why would I do that?
Because I'm your brother.
Prince Daemon, I bring word from His Grace Viserys Targaryen.
Brother, I have ordered 10 ships and 2,000 men to set sail from King's Landing to join the effort in the Stepstones. Know that it is not my desire to see you fail in your cause.
Added to the chair.
You wear a crown.
My crown and the stepstones are yours. I'm not.
You defiled her. You are a plague, sent to destroy me.
Go back to the Vale, Daemon.
As you wish, brother.
Listen to me, daughter. The king will die. It may be months or years, but he'll not live to be an old man.
It's time that you came home.
I need nothing, brother.